In this course, we cover why you need to design, how you design, how you understand the patterning of systems around you, how you define your climate so you can design accurately within your climate. And we design with a climate in relation to energy cycles from the trees. We get you to understand how ecosystems give you production. We take you through water and how water works, how soil is created. We give you confidence in all those things. We teach you how to work with surveyors and do earthworks on the land. We teach you the energy efficiency of houses and how to design houses to be comfortable, how to deal with your waste systems, how to design renewable energy systems, how to specifically work with plants and animals and supply lines, even aquaculture, how to work with production in the water itself. And we teach you how to work with community systems, financial systems, livings, how you create your own living by design, which is beneficial for the environment. Mainframe design is where we just come down to the nuts and bolts of the system. How we look at water as a design, access as a design, structural positions as a design, and then how we work out our energy efficiency through those systems, how we understand the weather in those systems, just the very basics, the mainframe, it's like the foundation. And then we can add on to that. We can add the details later. If we get the mainframe right, everything hangs together nicely. Connectivity in design gives us that synergy. It gives us that extra effect. By connecting things together, we get a resilience. We get a system that is incredibly durable. It will stand lots of variation. Connectivity allows us to survive all the variations that are particularly important at this point in history, where we're getting lots of climate change, we've got lots of variations around us, things are constantly changing. Connectivity gives us that dynamic elasticity of strength. And it's most important, we're very much a connecting system between disciplines. We're more about the connections than the disciplines themselves, actually. It's an advantage not to be an expert in any of these fields, because this is a fresh new approach of how to look at integrating knowledge. Rather than being a specialist in a field, it's better to be a generalist that understands the integration of all the relevant subjects so you can wrap it up together. And that's what makes a great designer. And that's what we teach you. We teach you to take on this new approach to knowledge. And that's what makes people so excited and passionate, actually.